You're watching UNICEF Television. UNICEF Eminent Advocate Queen Rania El Abdullah of Jordan, on a recent visit to South Africa, spent time with members of the Gembem Club at the Phefeni Senior Secondary School in Soweto. This club, part of the Girls and Boys Empowerment Movement, offers a safe place to share problems, learn leadership skills, and build confidence to withstand peer group pressure. Listening to the young students, she saw how their lives can be transformed by giving them the skills to navigate difficult choices and using each other for support.
You know, I think working together as Gembem means that you will gain more respect for the role of women and girls.
Life for teenagers growing up in South Africa's sprawling Soweto can be challenging. Home to almost half the population of the city of Johannesburg, the area suffers from high unemployment and poverty. Like their contemporaries in other parts of the world, adolescents here face the dangers of drug abuse, HIV, violence and teenage pregnancy.
The system has been very punitive towards the girls, and we forget the other part, which are the boys, because girl learners themselves don't get pregnant on their own. But how do we then bring all the parties together? And even the systemic response in terms of ensuring that girl learners have access to education, because that is a non-negotiable for us.
The club, part of the Girls and Boys Empowerment Movement, is one of 10,000 across the country. Supported by the Ministry of Education and UNICEF, the clubs are providing an avenue to address gender equality and proving to be such a success that they're now to be rolled out to every school across the country.
We are very happy now that a few weeks ago the minister has made an announcement that this movement is going to be supported in each and every school in South Africa. So we feel that this is the kind of work that UNICEF does. We start and the government runs with it.
Some of the students have become leaders in their classrooms and role models amongst their friends as a result of their Gembem activities. Activities include debates, poetry readings, drama and music.
I think it's important because out there in the world, these are the skills that you need as a person, because you have to start to be a leader to yourself so that you can be able to lead other people. And wherever you go, I think it is important that each and every individual shows leadership skills. I think it's very crucial.
Queen Rania's visit concluded with the club members singing her their new Gem song, the lyrics reinforcing what their movement represents and the positive contributions these young teenagers want to make to their future and that of their country. For UNICEF Television, this is Shantha Blumen. Unite for Children.